Ramblings in a Big Island courtroom from the Pune man accused of killing a woman and her two young children. And even more bizarre details in court documents released just today. 49-year-old John Hoffman remains in police custody and was taken to the Hilo courtroom on multiple charges of murder, including murder in the first. In court today, Hoffman told the judge he wanted to represent himself, even talking over the judge and his court-appointed attorney. This was our first time seeing murder suspect John Hoffman since his arrest Friday. That's when Big Island authorities were called to a home in Leilani Estates. In court documents, we learned today that Hoffman himself called police. He claimed 3 to 4 intruders entered his home and shot his wife. When police arrived, the 49-year-old Hoffman was driving away without his lights on. According to police, officers noticed blood on Hoffman as well as dripping from the trunk of his car. The body of a woman, now identified as Hoffman's wife, Araceli Hoffman, was found in the trunk. Officers checked the 49-year-old man's home and discovered the body of a girl in a bedroom and the body of a boy in the living room. All three were found with a gunshot to the head. At his appearance in court today, Hoffman repeatedly told the judge he wanted to represent himself, even though he had a court-appointed defense attorney, Brian DeLima.
Excuse me, Judge. I would like to represent myself. I'm my own sovereign person. I would like to represent myself.
Okay, what I'm going to do at this point is I'm going to just leave you in at this point, Mr. DeLima. I'll give you an opportunity to speak to Mr. Hoffman. Maybe you can give me a better idea of Mr. Hoffman's ability to represent himself and explain the things that he needs to be aware of.
In the end, DeLima requested a psych evaluation for John Ali Hoffman. His bail is set at $2.75 million. Hoffman's next court hearing will be on June 14th. Reports from the doctors are due June 7th.